Good morning, everyone. It's a beautiful Monday, June the 1st. It's National Pen Pal Day, and it's time for the wise guys. As always, let's start with Sir and the weather.
A lovely start to the week indeed. Currently only 13 degrees, but we will work our way up to a high of 21 today under a mix of sun and cloud. Chance of thunderstorms tomorrow.
National Pen Pal Day is a way to let your pen pals know how much they mean to you. You know, a pen pal is someone with whom you correspond by writing letters and sharing personal stories, and many times pen pals have never even met. What a great opportunity to improve our writing skills and give us a break from technology. There's nothing like the old-fashioned letter. Why don't you pick someone and write one and mail it today? It's time for Tunes with Tamik. Tamik, what are we adding to our playlist today?
So today, in honor of Ventura's birthday, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
June 1st, I've let Ventura pick the two songs that he absolutely loves, and I'm going to let him take it over and talk about those two songs and why they mean so much to him, and maybe, you know, drop a couple of lyrics that mean something to you.
So the two songs are, the first one is Michael Jackson's Heal the World, and that's a classic.
Yes.
And the lyrics of that song resonate with me right now in these times. It's one of those songs that when I'm down and I want something to kind of lift me up and think of all the goodness in humanity and in mankind, you just listen to that song, Heal the World. The second one is from John Lennon, and it's Imagine. And again, that's another timeless classic. And this morning when Tamik reached out to me and said, okay, what songs do you want to hear? Those two songs just popped in my head. I didn't really have to think hard about it because of the lyrics in those two songs. Really great songs, and those are my two picks for today. I'd just like to add, for those that don't know, that I share this day, my birthday, with some very famous people that you might know. Morgan Freeman and Marilyn Monroe. Yes, Marilyn Monroe.
Look at you.
Both born in June 1st.
Illustrious day.
Yeah, I do love Imagine, because sometimes it's the imagination, the collective human imagination and creativity that sort of allows us to see the world in a different way and see, kind of get ourselves out of the systems that we're in and create better systems that really benefit everyone. And I think that's where we are, right? Everyone needs the benefit, not just a chosen few. So thank you, Ventura, for those two songs. That's awesome.
Enjoy your day.
Yes, yes. And thank you to Tamik and Ventura for being absolute beacons of positivity and hope when the world is crashing around us. And the way forward, Imagine, and look after each other and stand up.
Absolutely.
And so we're lucky today. We get a double Ventura. Let's move over to Ventures with Ventura. What have you got for us today?
As typical Motivational Mondays, I have a poem from B.J. Gallagher. It's called One, and it goes like this. One tree can start a forest. One smile can begin a friendship. One hand can lift a soul. One word can frame a goal. One candle can wipe out darkness. One laughter can conquer gloom. One hope can raise our spirits. One touch can show you care. One life can make a difference. Be that one today. So just think about these words as you go through this week. And in everything you do, just try to be that one. That's it from Ventures with Ventura.
Awesome. That's beautiful.
Let's challenge it to be seven today. Seven of those things and be seven. Let's get a whole week's worth in today.
That's right.
It's Monday. Time for Monday's mystery.
Do you ever wonder why there's no more genies? Do you think that somebody with their three wishes says, I wish there was no more genies?
Imagine.
Things that you dream up.
Oh, have a great Monday, everyone. Yes, we are the wise guys and girl, leaving you smarter and happier and more hopeful than you were yesterday. But I